CSU Summer Arts. If you have your program, if you hate the feel of paper, ask an usher to scan the QR code of the program to have it on your phone instead. At this time, we ask that you place your mobile devices in the airplane mode and that you refrain from recording of any kind. Please take a moment to locate the exits closest to your seat and, in the unlikely event of an emergency, exit the venue following. Thank you for your attention. And now, please welcome to the stage Dr. Chuyun, course coordinator for K-pop dance.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Dr. Chuyun. I'm an associate professor of dance at San Diego State University. It is my great pleasure to present the K-pop students' final showcase at CSU Summer Art 2023. Over the past 2 weeks, my students have fully immersed in K-pop, working with K-pop idol and last, K-pop cover group Lalary, and Broadway musical choreographer Ying. You may remember my students always dancing happily, laughing, chanting, and singing even in the dining hall. However, we got a story. Many of my students left their hometown to take this class, crowdfunded to afford the flight and housing, shifting their working hours. Many of them also got injured and cried due to multiple challenges. However, I'm deeply proud that none of my students gave up and rather kept supporting each other as a team. In a Netflix documentary, K-pop group Blackpink said what makes K-pop K-pop is the time they spend together. So to my students, the time they spend together is what makes the show tonight. After completing this show, my students will be turning into professionals, officially performing in theater, thanks to your support. Many of them will be still growing, even at this moment, waiting behind the curtain. But I want you to cherish this young dancer's journey and dream that are as big as K-pop idols. Enjoy the show.
It's an undeniable global force of nature. Those synchronized dance moves, those flashy outfits, and songs like this. The music gets fans all over the world on their feet and dancing. Build fandoms, and many of these fans embrace and celebrate a different culture and language.
Sopa G and Boys debuted with their first song, I Know, which represented the first time modern African and American style pop music had been fused with South Korean culture. Sopa G and Boys were innovators who challenged norms in musical styles, song topics, fashion, and censorship. They changed South Korea's performance landscape, paving the way for other artists to be even more experimental and break even more boundaries. In 1996, Lee Soo-man created a group called H&T, the first group in South Korea who represented what he believed teens wanted to see from a modern pop group.
Bye. Thank you.
So when we first met you in person, we were surprised how amazing student you are. So we want you to believe in yourself and keep working hard.
그럼 다음에도 좋은 기회로 만나게 되었으면 좋겠습니다.
We look forward to meeting you again in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's been a lifetime experience. Fantastic opportunity.
Expand and learn.
Hard work.
Passion and hard work.
First day the class is on, just punching everyone, have fun. Meeting you last, meeting people I never really met. Helping teach.
Master classes.
Inspire others with music.
Escape from reality.
It's passion.
And outlet.
Community. Friendship.
Fun.
Eternal gratitude.
Education.
Thank you for all the support.
Inspirational.